Hello, it's Jelko from Tennis Warehouse here, and today I'm going to walk you through a couple of the latest apparel collections for men, or let's say the latest apparel launches of the year 2021. And as you guys know, the pro players just started their tennis season down under in Australia, and they're facing some super challenging conditions. It's super hot, it's called the hottest slam of the year, so all the fabrics and the materials here need to be super breathable to keep the players dry and cool on the court. And let's just start off with Nike and the king of clay, Rafa Nadal, Rafa Nadal's outfit. Rafa Nadal is sticking to the classical, to his classical AeroReact crew. It's cut for Rafa and for also tennis players, so it is, has a lot of motion range for the classical forehand and backhand shots. And this time Rafa's crew comes in an even thinner and more breathable fabric. The color is something between mango and orange, I would say. And I can just tell you, it feels really, really nice on the skin. Rafa is also gonna wear his classical 7-inch shorts in an almost green color. And it also features his classic bull print on the side. Let's look at some other outfits for the Australian Open. And we have the classical Henley polo from Nike. And as you will see, all of those colors from now on are inspired by the classic Heritage Collection All Conditions gear from Nike. Some of you might know this. So the colors are earthy, but they also have some bright pops, like with the purple or with the orange here. This Henley polo comes in two different colors. It's also available in purple, but also in white, as you can see here. You can combine it with camo printed shorts, which have a nice belt. Those pants are also available in blue, but also in purple, and you can combine them differently, I would say. This, for example, is Grigor Dimitrov's outfit. He's gonna have a classic white crew from Nike. Really, really nice material. Super soft, super breathable. You can combine it with blue, but also with some other colors. If you don't like the camo print shorts, then there's a lot of other shorts from Nike, like for example this one. A lot of other colors, white, black, light blue, just check it out online. Super nice material, super light, and this one is also one that you can combine with, for example, the polo if you want to, if you don't like the camo shorts. Nike also produced a jacket, white and blue here, blue with camo print, also some orange pops here, and yeah, feels really nice. And last but not least from Nike, I just want to show you two shirts that they made for the Australian Open. And those run a bit loose. Nice print, Nike court here in the front, available in blue and in white. And now let's take a look at Adidas. Well, Adidas continues with their goal to end plastic waste. That's why the whole collection is made out of 100% recycled plastic from the oceans. And they also continue to use their famous Heat Ready technology, which keeps the pro players, but also you guys, dry and cool on the court. Let's take a look at one of the outfits. We have a classic polo here from Adidas. Really, really nice and breathable fabric. Feels super nice on the skin. I really like it. It has a yellow and blue color here. The logo comes in blue. We're combining it here with a navy pant. Really nice and flexible pant. Really nice to wear it on the court. The polo is also available in blue, okay? And the pants are also available in white and in green. One thing that you're gonna see on the court from Stefanos Tsitsipas, Stefanos is gonna wear this crew, really, really nice crew here in yellow, also available in blue. It has a white gray print in the back of this blue or the yellow here, and is really light and breathable too. You can combine it with different colors of the pants. For example, green, I would say here. Something really special. Alexander Sasha Zverev is gonna wear a tank. He really wants to be cool and dry on the court. This tank is cut pretty loose. Has some nice stripes on the side in black and in yellow. And something that I haven't seen before, I wanted to show you too, are those pants. So those pants, you can almost see through them. So the holes are pretty big here. That's why they're also gonna be super breathable. Inside, the pants have a super nice compression pant, which are gonna be really tight to your legs. And those two pants are not fixed together, so you can basically also just wear one or the other. Last but not least from Adidas, a really nice shirt that they produced for the collection here. I thought it's funny, has a tennis ball with some eyes on it, and it looks really good. Okay, let's take a look at what the number one in the world, Novak Djokovic, is gonna wear at the Australian Open. And as you guys know, Novak is with Lacoste. Lacoste, a brand with a lot of history, known for super, super good quality of fabrics and a really nice cut. Lacoste is super classy, and even in a couple of years, this is gonna be modern. So he's gonna wear a green polo, has his logo on the side. As I said, Lacoste has super nice fabrics, a lot of quality, a really nice pant here too. And this polo is also available in white and blue, as you can see here. Okay, so mainly white with some blue, but also in white and red. I can't show it to you here, but it's available also online. Some other launches, which you can see here, Le Coq Sportif and many, many more. And one of my favorites is Fila. I like the latest collection for the Australian Open. Here is one polo, here is a pant, goes perfectly together. Nice color block, nice fabrics. Or for example, also this polo here. And yeah, so that's it for today. There's a lot of more online. A lot of other brands just launched a lot of new collections, and I'm just gonna invite you to go and check them out on tenniswarehouseeurope.com.